To transfer data, it's suggested to clone your old disk to the new one. This ensures all your files and settings stay intact. Now I will show you how to do this with a reliable tool. You can find the link in the description later. Connect your new SSD to the HP Omen 16 using an external enclosure. Launch the tool, go to the Clone tab, and select Disk Clone. This feature is available in its Pro Edition. Select your current SSD as the source disk and the new SSD as the target disk. Enable the SSD Alignment option. To manage space effectively, click Edit Partitions and choose to add unused space or manually adjust partition size. Start the cloning process and wait until it finishes. Now you can start to install the SSD in the HP Omen 16. Unscrew the back panel of the laptop. Use a thin plastic card to gently wedge between the back panel and the laptop. Twist the card until the panel starts to separate from the laptop. Find the hard drive on the right side and remove the screw holding it in place. Carefully insert the new SSD into the slot at a slight angle without forcing it. Snap the back panel back into place and secure it with the screws. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.